Hello, welcome to the iREAP channel. In this video, we will show you how to print receipts in iREAP Pro using an A4 size dot matrix printer, specifically the Epson LX-300 model. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and turn on the notification to get updates whenever we upload a new video. First, you will need a USB cable and a USB Type-C cable. Plug the USB cable into the OTG Type-C cable. Then the USB cable has a connector at the end, which needs to be plugged into the back of the printer. Next, turn on the printer using the power button. To insert paper into the printer, follow these steps carefully. Don't skip this part. Then, plug the USB Type-C cable into your smartphone. Once you connect the OTG Type-C adapter to your phone, a notification will appear asking for permission to allow iREAP Pro to access the USB printer. Click OK. If the notification does not appear, you may need to enable OTG connection in your phone's settings. The next steps, open the iREAP Pro application. Once you are on the main menu, scroll down and select Settings to choose the printer type. Scroll down again and go to Printer Model Settings. Select Epson LX-300 USB. Go back to the main menu and click on the Sales menu to start a transaction. If you have customer data, you can select the customer for the transaction. Click on this icon to add items to the sales transaction. Once you have selected the items, click Cash Payment. Check the Print Receipt option to ensure that iREAP Pro will automatically print the sales receipt when you confirm the payment. Thank you for watching our video until the end. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends.